perishingly cold. It is singularly the biggest challenge that you have painting outside, especially when the sun goes down as it just has and the temperature starts to drop. So I'm just sketching in the old manor Coniston, the beginnings of Windermere down here, and this wonderful sky we've got in front of us. What I'm going to do now, which is my style at least, is to put quite a lot of colour down. The way I paint, slightly unusually, so I'm given to understand, is I put colour down as you would do if you were painting with a palette knife. Now, at the current time, you're thinking, what the devil is this? Where is he going with this? Well, let me show you. Let's put some white in first. You see, it does get paler as you get lighter, as you get further towards the stratosphere. Put some white in here, or light blue anyway. And then I want to get some of that yellow in there as well. Some orange. Definitely some orange. Look at that sky, it's getting more orange by the second. And then all I do is I get a palette knife and mix it in. Now, one of the joys of having a computer on a stand like this is you can just look at your subject a lot more than you would have been able to if you didn't have a stand.